Namaste. I'm Dr. Shwetha Anand. I'm a fertility consultant, high-risk pregnancy specialist, and a laparoscopic surgeon as well. I practice at Basaveshwar, Nagar, at a center called Janisthaa Fertility Center and Hospital. Now, diabetes and pregnancy. So many people actually think that, you know, when you are diabetic, you won't be able to conceive. And that mindset is there in men and women both. Let's take it one by one. What happens with diabetes in men and what happens in diabetes with women? So diabetes, as we all know, it is a metabolic disorder. It's a glucose abnormality. Usually what happens is with diabetes being present, usually it is associated with obesity. So obesity with diabetes in men are known to have some amount of detrimental factors, detrimental to sperm. So it increases the DNA fragmentation in the sperm, thereby decreasing the ability of the sperm to fertilize the egg. So this is the most important aspect of this. This happens only if the sugar levels, that is the diabetic status, is not well controlled. If it is well controlled, the status and the semen abnormalities will not be present and they won't have much effect in their fertility profile. So having diabetes is not wrong, but taking care of it and then maintaining it at the proper level is very important. Now what happens to women? If there is a predisposition to diabetes, or if there is diabetes which is detected earlier to pregnancy, diabetes has to be controlled. Your HbA1c level has to be less than 6%. If the HbA1c levels are within control, only then miscarriages, that is abortion rate, will be reduced. Abnormality rates, that is baby being born with nervous system abnormalities or renal kidney system abnormalities or heart abnormalities, the chances of baby being abnormal also gets reduced. The more uncontrolled your diabetes will be, the more chances of miscarriages and more chances of baby being born as abnormal would be high, especially in an uncontrolled diabetic mother. This is about the abnormalities. What happens as pregnancy advances? When the pregnancy advances, there's something called fluid around the baby. The fluid might increase, so we call it as polyhydramnias. The most important aspect of diabetes during pregnancy would be a risk of intrauterine death if there is no control of diabetes. There should not be any glucose fluctuations. So whenever this happens, baby won't be able to tolerate the stress and there will be more chances of intrauterine death in such pregnancies. Having diabetes is not bad, is not wrong, but this is something which can be controlled easily with your diet, with medications, and with the presence of good diabetologists around and insulin. So these are the saviors so that, you know, you can sail through the pregnancy easily.